definitely take Claire Sagan's environmental political thought class. It makes you rethink everything that you thought you knew about the world, our relationship to nature, whether we're part of it or separate from it, what the human is. It just makes you rethink your entire bodily existence, and it is a fascinating and eye-opening course.
Hormones and Behavior, it's a biology seminar, and to me it was the most interesting class, very rigorous, but I learned so much about the body in a way that I had not expected to.
Undocumented, Unapologetic, Unafraid with Professor Darrazo.
Definitely Critical International Relations with Kimiti Pupiti. That class changed me.
I loved Earth Science 151. I thought it was a great class. There's some field trips in there. The textbook is really beautiful. It's got a great design, so definitely a great class.
A must-say class is Medical Sociology with Professor Catherine Tan.
I think one of the classes that I enjoyed the most was Strategic Thinking in Global Health with President Bradley. That was monumental.
I would say a political science of media with Tanisha Means in the political science department.
I would say global political economy with Tim Kirschlin. It's somewhat chill, but I think it changes your perspective on a global relations, especially with quote-unquote third world countries. So I would say take that class.
Decolonizing international relations with Professor Mupiri.
My sixth class would be Human Origins with Professor Coffrin. It's ANTH 120. He's just an amazing teacher, or professor, and it's a very interesting topic.
I would say Killing the Black Body with Ruth Thompson Miller was a really great class. It introduced me to sociology, and I became a major after that.
I'd say Critical International Relations with Professor Mupiti.
For me, a must-say class is the first year writing seminar with Professor Ishmael Rashid. It's called Race Resistance and Something Else in South Africa.
Video art with Professor Gunnels in the art and film department.
I took a class this semester with Professor Kimberly Williams Brown. It's Race in U.S. Education.
I would say a must-take class here is anything that's archaeology or bioarchaeology related.
I would say Education 235 with Leonisa Artizone or any of the other amazing education teachers.